Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Finally, we are receiving something. So this is Sweden, or the map of very little resources. This is really just a bunch of forest. Literally as far as you can see. Don't know why I put these trees in, but pines seemed kind of Swedish. Not exactly the greatest decision. Highways are weird as hell. The water level fluctuates in this area, right? Lag spike. In this area right here, the water level fluctuates. Actually, I'm gonna fix this. Praying to God. So everything seems to meet expectations. Ugly, ugly ass highways through the barren rocklands. Then through the fertile crescent. Then a train line. And that will be our map. Override save. Fuck you, I don't care. I know what I'm doing. Desktop, nope, JK, main menu. What was I doing? I do not know, because I am full. My mouth hurts a fuck ton. I think my tooth is like out of line. It's brutal AF, brutal as fuck. As fuck. Okay, let us go. New. Apparently, this is apparently we don't have many trees, but I maxed the map out. Is it left-hand traffic in Sweden? I don't know. I'm gonna double check that. Because realism. Okay, well. It's right hand from what my. And I'm gonna look up what province Stockholm is in, so I can call it province, but not Stockholm. Uppland or Södermanland? I'm gonna go with Uppland. Let's go, boys. So, I'm never really going to produce Let's Play videos of City Skylines. It's going to be more the fact that I live stream them because I just don't have the patience to record and then edit a bunch of City Skylines videos. Because I can't record 25 minute each like I can with Software Inc. Or it just kind of gets, bad because I'll be sitting there for 35 minutes trying to figure out what I'm doing. But that won't happen here because I'm somewhat competent in what I'm going to do with this city, unlike otherwise. Which is not too bad. I think I'm going to do a lot of miniature cities instead of one giant sprawling city. So David Booth is trying out for the Panthers. Let's see other news. Officially 28 days, by the way, till the NHL season begins. That is going to be good times. My life will be restored. Mark Savard, not Mark Savard, David Savard signed a 5-year, $21 million contract with the Columbus Blue Jackets. I think that was a good signing. Savard's a not, I wouldn't say he's great, but he's not bad by any margin. Blah blah blah. I know how to fucking play this game. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna have our this is where I want our town square to be. Build roads, blah blah, I know what to fucking do, bro. What? I don't have highways? God damn it. Oh, lopsided? Oh, yeah, it's lopsided AF as fuck. Well, in this case, what the fuck? I hate how ugly this looks, but this is how it'll be until we get highways to run through the middle of the capital. So this is where we're gonna. Oh shit. We have nowhere to pump water. What's the water flow here? Please tell me it flows to one side because. Oh fuck. Shit, shit, shit. Good. Good. basically, this is what I have to do right now. And my God, it's just atrocious. But, welp. I just heard, like, up, there's a plane. And there's a boat. And there's another boat. Does this boat actually fit under this bridge? Or is it not legit? Oh yeah, it's not legit. Not legit at all. So that's definitely not legit. Nope. There it is. Not legit at all. Okay, so let's get some infrastructure going. Can't believe people are moving in here with this beautiful dirt road. I feel like I should have just put this right there. I don't even know why I put this there. Well, actually, yeah, I did. I put this through the middle, but then I was like, that's gonna take up a lot of room. So I decided against it. So I'll make sure to keep a list of all the mods I use in my about. Maybe I'll get English. Sewage is backing up. No electricity. There it is. Oh, shit. And we need a loan already. Hopefully. Damn, they are getting pissed. Oh shit, I already screwed this up. Oh, this is great. Great. Good times. I need some little divine intervention here. I could also lower the budget dramatically, which will do practically nothing. Yep, getting nothing back for that. Goddamn jets. I'm straight up so in the fucked up. Fuck you. Oh God, what have I done? I've done nothing. None of you saw any of that. And neither did I, because I'm not making that mistake again. Hydro power plants need to have high enough water level to function properly. Function properly. Good times. Good times. Okay, let us not fuck this one, or let me not fuck this one. Okay, so now that that's out of the way, first off, oh, that was ugly. So lopsided, amazing. I don't care. Still lopsided. Still don't care. I think that's close enough now. One, two, I can't do that like that. So, can you build dirt bridges? Obviously not. So what I'm gonna have is the oh, you know what? I don't even have to have pumping stations. Okay, that works. God damn it. Now this, I'm going to do a coal power plant, and I'm going to have a long commuting road out there, which eventually will become our industrial area, but right at the moment, we want to keep it close and convenient. This pond is going to become radioactive. This reservoir is going to become atrocious. Eh, you know what? Fuck it. This is going to become foresting, mainly, eventually, anyway. I know how to play the game, thanks. So right now we're to spam the hell out of residential. Okay, so let us begin. Watch the building a little bit. Yeah, so this river, not river, god damn it. This reservoir is gonna be gross as hell. Oh wow. Some heavy traffic. So basically what I'm gonna do is, where am I now? Okay. So once I get highways, I'm just gonna drill it right straight through, really. I mean, cause I really wanna expand down here and get this island. And even this island. And this fertile land, but oh my god, I just literally pointed to like three different. Oh my god, speak English! Yeah, I know how to build fucking roads, bro. I'm gonna build a. Ooh, that's an actual awesome idea. What, I can't build a submerged highway? That's 100. Just kidding. That was 1,000. Oh shit, I am not making money. So I better, don't know why I'm building there because I'm just gonna destroy it. Oh god, why? What have I done? Again? Amazing, I got money now. Did I get highways yet? 2,600. Well, gonna make sure to not build here. Oh wow, lovely. Now we don't have enough water anymore. No, we do. There's the piping. Basically, my build style is commercial zones will buffer industrial zones. That's not really my style, it's pretty much everyone's style. How much does this cost a month? 400 a week. Okay. Nice picnic you got there. JK, it's not a picnic. Don't know what they're doing though. So that was the first person mod. Garments Limited is the owner. When do I unlock districts? By 9:50? Okay. I was going to do a height map of Gothenburg, but I decided against it. Just, this looked more rivery. And I decided to opt with that instead of against it. That was the most inefficient I've ever seen. And lag spike. A worthy village. Districts, policies, second loan, industry specialization, thank God, and 25,000, which I will use to purchase. I'm thinking this one. Or this one. This one. I know how to use surfaces, bro. Okay, this is going to be an expensive, but basically I'm going, I don't care that I have new services. Fuck off. Well, that's ugly as hell, but that will be fixed eventually. Ah, the water tower's there. Just brushing it to the side. Yeah, honestly, I'd be okay with just doing that. And then upgrading this road. Eventually, this will become a highway, and I'll work it out. But this down here is going to be Stockholm. This is going to be another district, which I will find a name for. Now, I'm not going to be like doing geographically correct shit. I'm just going to be putting names on of general areas in Sweden. You know what, this could have all been avoided if this was just an off-ramp. God damn it. Then again, that'd be highly struggle, so. Don't you hate when the government tells you to fuck off because they're rebuilding a highway? Same. Not enough money. What the fuck? Oh, shit. Well, loan time. 20 grand to get us out of the hole and redevelop. Because I put myself into some shit. Oh, Jesus, what have I done again? If you tell me about my new building one more fucking time, I'll execute myself. And you better shut up too, because you're the type of people that I tore down their houses. No electricity. don't care. Okay, we're close to reclaiming our glory. Is crime rate really that high? Damn. Well, I guess they're all uneducated. There's no police. Okay, now that I'm making oh my god, if this notifies me one more fucking time. 160 a week. Done. Actually, I'm not going to name districts, at least all of them, realistic names. Just districts I had for policy holding, they'll just be simple names. Or something. So, I'm going to make this a forestry district. And then it's going to have a That's it for so far. Apparently, police is also a major issue, so 1,200,000? Okay. I'm not so good at the early game with Skylines. My cities usually come out pretty boring. So it does miss, lack a few features that I wish it had, like SimCity did, was like the modular buildings. That was amazing because you didn't have, you weren't forced to expand your, this is going to go soon as well. In fact, I'm going to try and phase it out as soon as I get enough money to, what is that, 7 megawatts a week. This is 25, or this is 40. So yeah, until I have enough money to provide 5 of them, six of them, I'm not going to switch. Ooh, wow, amazing, 15,000. Amsterdam Palace Cinema. What means I can build. Oh, is that every 2? Damn. We could run a let's see, that's a water. Does it have a flow? Oh, Jesus. So our water doesn't actually flow, so that's just if there's another area where I could dump the sewage in the future. I'll find a way. But for now, we could probably throw this, like, down here and just run a really long pipeline. Some Alaskan pipeline shit. Lovely. Look at how beautiful that sludge looks. Oh, man. I wish I could have that kind of sludge. This is going to become a bottleneck very soon. I just know it. Then again, I'm just going to what I do, I'll probably end up running it from there all the way down to here. In this area, so I can expand down to the coast more, or I'm gonna run it over here so I can smash back up with these two. What is the power getting murdered to? Oh shit. Okay, well, maybe it is time to invest in these. And maybe I can throw them down by the, Now to run a power line from here to here. And here all the way to here. $8,000, Jesus. I have some agricultural field looking things, but I'm not going to use them yet. Get happy, goddammit. Oh my god, you hear the fucking seagulls? We're gonna have another massive rebuild of the main road when I implement the highways, which is gonna suck. Totally gonna suck. But I'll make things easier in the future. See, this looks so much better. Look at all this high-class industry, and then that. Well, I tried. We'll plop another one of those there. Jack the budget up. Okay, boys, you know what this means. So we're gonna lose a lot of buildings. So it's just worth the time to tear them down or tear the roads down. And I do have to test something. In previous builds, I'm pretty sure you weren't able to run another road through a highway, and that is correct. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to move the highway off this way. So it's not just like sitting there, because obviously it's sitting there like that. I'm just going to get frustrated at how useless it is. We'll build a nice off-ramp and on-ramp as well. So that'll be on the right side, so that'll be over here. And that's going to end there. And then I'm going to try and replicate that on the opposite direction. So in reality, I just destroyed that fucking road for nothing. Which makes me want to shoot myself in the face. What is that? Is that the school? I'm going to relocate that to right there. That was so dumb to put that there. Oh my god, I murdered all my money. What have I done? So basically I have a lot of loans. That's what I have. Lots of loans. Most poorly designed off-ramp system of all time. And for some reason, if you're a moron, went down here, well, you're out of luck. It's gonna look a lot prettier down here. After this is developed and good looking, this is gonna be destroyed. Because the way this looks now, That's just discouraging. Okay, get out of my face, low happiness. For some reason, I think that's a new fire station model. Oh, probably because it's European. And there is Sherlock's coffee. Yeah, no, it's European because it has a Italian flag. Yeah, you know what? This highway will run down around here, and that's where Stockholm will be, down here, by this harbor area. Yeah, newly unlocked services, my ass. All right, guys. Anyone have any ideas what I should do next? And for some reason, my mouse will be dragging the thing all over the place because I'm looking at the chat. So, if you're watching, chat something I should do or try to, because I'm not confident or competent in any way. Mouse work. Yeah, that's gonna be a real shitty intersection. So to combat that, I think if I said that I don't need power lines anymore, I'd be correct. Let's build the roads to that. I'm definitely going to use the roundabouts a lot more when we get to the major city building, but for like what is going to be a small side town, yeah, I need to get rid of this. Which reminds me, we have, what's it called now? Advanced wind turbines, which we can basically eliminate coal with, which is good. Yeah, so I don't really know what I've been doing for the last 2.5 minutes, or however long that was. Hope my microphone is working. I think I might put a bus depot in here, but I don't think I actually can. Oh, that's right, because the regular roundabouts are trash. So what's our power output? Damn. These are ass kicking. How much does it cost to remove them? Shit ton. Metric shit ton. Well, looks like we can sell this. JK, no. I don't want this to keep producing in this fucking lake. I need to find another shitty lake. Ooh. There's one. Nope, that's a rock. I can't wait till we get sewage treatment plants. Ooh, a heavy demand for, when do we get these? 8,000? Oh yeah, that's a while. So I'm about to show you guys how to make the perfect roundabout. Better than the game in stock roundabouts, because they're trash. Look at that shitty ass roundabout. Oh man. Swear to God, once I made it just an awesome roundabout. Sort of like that, except not atrocious. Thought I had a silent cemetery. Clearly not. Well, it's a bit egg-shaped, but whatever. And apparently people are using it for some reason or another. Break it into sectors. This one's gonna have this sector. It's gonna share these sectors. And then these are gonna break these sectors up. With commercial in the middle. Well, the roundabout's actually working. To my surprise. Though, I guess, to my credit, I did build one in, like, my first city, and it was actually very good. And my city was actually really nice, and I would have loved to show it to you guys, but
when my computer got rebuilt, basically God said, "There shall be no city." So, when you go into a specific mode, the bulldozer changes. Particularly if it's only water and sewer. I see why it's no longer a bulldozer. I feel slightly less intelligent right now. Okay, so we're at 25,000. So let's keep building our highway to Stockholm. Holy piss, that's an expensive ass highway. What can I do to get off, make a highway end but look nice? Could just have a... Yeah, you know what? This is probably more expensive anyway. Nope. That's why I lost so much money so quickly. Well, then again, I just realized this is actually cheaper because you're going to end up having to build two highways in one of these. So. Okay, so this is the base of Stockholm so far. That infuriates me. I don't know where Stockholm is supposed to be in this map. I think it's supposed to be in this area. Or this area. Because I remember feeling like I saw an island somewhere in the mix. But I have not yet, so... What? I don't know what I'm saying. So let's just stick with this overhead view for a minute. And I'm probably going to end the minute... goddamn English. Probably going to end the stream in a couple minutes, guys. I will be posting this to my channel. So that's... That's going to be good. Oh wow, you can see my mouse flying around on the screen when I'm not in the actual screen. Let's protect the environment. I'm actually all for citywide recycling. may cost me money, but it actually saves me money at some point in the future. Recycling. Smoke detector distribution. Smoking ban. And water usage. Disgusting. I hate myself. This land is so uneven. And there's a guy. Just kidding, that's... that's either a parking meter or a mailbox. There it is. Up on that note, we have built the infrastructure of Sweden. Or not Sweden, Stockholm. And that's where I'm going to kill it, guys. Thank you for watching. And you're going to see all my save file names. All two of them, I believe. And I'm going to use Steam Cloud because maybe with that, my save would have survived. But probably not. Zero 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 and decimal point. Snumlock off. Decimal point. Save. And on that note, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. I am Captain Walrus. I bid you adieu and I'll probably be posted more, to say the least. Also expect some NHL next week as that releases, along with maybe some Madden, but I'm not a fan of football too much, so can't really support that. Uh-huh.